Yes, I'm really delighted to have the opportunity to congratulate Professor Hilton on receiving this IET Achievement Medal. It's a very prestigious medal, which is awarded only for major contributions and distinguished contributions to engineering and technology.
It's very nice to be acknowledged by your peers for the contributions of your work. And the IET in particular is they award the medals to both academics and people from industry who've made an impact on engineering and technology. And it's an acknowledgement of the work of the centre and my own research team in terms of developing technologies that have been used in real industrial applications. So I work particularly with the creative sector, but technologies have also gone into medical applications, sports applications, and it's nice to put that body of work together over 20 years and say I've done something worthwhile, and that's had an impact for society. The award in particular relates to the research I do in terms of 4D vision, which is really about understanding the world around us through video and using video to capture not only the spatial structure, the three-dimensional structure of the world, but also how things move over time. So for instance, how a person is moving and being able to capture that in a purely passive way from video.
This award is obviously not only acknowledgement of personal achievements, outstanding achievements of Professor Hilton, but it also reflects on the center of vision, speech and signal processing he is directing, he is heading, and on the University of Surrey.